this heart against this mountainside. Across the sea into my soul. It reaches into where I cannot hide. Setting my feet upon the
everybody, it's old Uncle Dave back here, and everything to do a review of Taco Bell's new chicken grilled salsa verde burrito. And I have two of my favorites, my rice and bean burrito, cheese bean burrito, and the Taco Supreme. So it's a heavy lunch and a late lunch, but it's still lunch. Just so you know, that particular song, Kyrie by Mr. Mister, is a great song. I love it, but I also used it at my mom's memorial service, and I thank everybody that came. It was great. All the speakers, my family and close friends were so eloquent in their speeches. It's just beautiful. My heart melted, and everybody that was able to join us on Zoom, thank you. Those who were not able to join us at all, and you know, express their sympathies and sentiments and everything. I appreciate that as well. So let's make it a shorter review and dig right into a burrito that hopefully is not ice cold. So just to give you a little look-see, and this is not the right one. Sorry. I think this is it. Kind of hard to tell. So let's get our packets of sauce up here. Get our mountain of napkins. We're going to give a lot of napkins. See what Madam Ruby sees. And it's good that I put down a something under the plate because I just got sauce all over that paper towel. Okay. So, yes, it was a very nice service. The graveside was beautiful. The speeches were great. I played that song. So, you know, Kyrie eleison of Greek origin, meaning Lord have mercy, said at, you know, funerals and whatnot. So, and it's just a beautiful song. It's a beautiful song. There was a story about the song where we were in, Clearwater Beach, my dad and I, for spring training with the Phillies. It was March 10th, 1997. We had just seen Donnie Brasco and then went to eat at this Italian restaurant in the Icott Center where our Holiday Inn Express was. I know I'm not a doctor and everything, but I did stay at a Holiday Inn Express the other night. Wow. Remember those cheesy commercials? Well, they were a lot of fun. But anyway, We went to the Italian restaurant and they served all-you-can-eat king crab for $14.99. Where can you get that now? King crab's like $30-$40, like ridiculous. But it was so good. But those pinchers, the little like spikes, prongs, and everything, you got to be so careful. but I ate like 3 pounds of that stuff. I mean, it's just good shit. It's good shit. Not like this. This is garbage, but it still tastes good. So, at any rate, we went and we called my mom on the landline pre-cell phone, payphone days. My dad actually had a cell phone, but it was used only for work. It was a flip Motorola. So, I mean, remember this 97. This is not when everybody had a cell phone. This is when people were just starting to get cell phones that were not the size of a, you know, football. And you could put them in your pocket still, or purse, or wherever. Or strap them to your belt. Anyway, so, not to get too off topic. So, we called my mom, and my poor mother was devastated because she started up the Lexus, and the battery exploded, the interstate battery, and smoke came out of the car, and she thought, like, the car was going to explode or something, but she was really devastated, really racing. The song came on the radio, on the loudspeakers over the, in the ICOT Center, and it just gave me the words and the feeling to calm her down and make her feel better. So that's a good memory, and I talked about that at the memorial service. But anyway, on to the review. Love you, Mom. Miss you, Mom. But on to the review. My family is here. Of course, my sister, my brother-in-law, my two nieces. Shout out to them. Love to them. It's been a really nice time. Sadly, we had an incident with somebody with in the family, COVID, and we just had to quarantine. But they're doing better now. So thankfully. But I don't have it. Once was more than enough. Thank you. Anyway, so let's try this tasty, I'm sure, chicken burrito and see what we think. Well, I didn't get much chicken in that first bite, so it's hiding in here. Not bad. A little generic tasting, but not bad. Improve this situation with a bit of water, sir. Not the best Philip Stone from The Shining, you know, accent, but it's not bad. He's not going to complain about it, let's put it that way. Mr. Grady, sir. Delbert Grady. Yes. Grady? Delbert Grady? You chopped your wife and daughter up. And then you blew your brains out. I used to do a much better Jack Nicholson back in the day. It gets intermingled with Christian Slater, too, sometimes. All right, so, it's not bad. It's a little hotter than room temperature, but, you know, it's not piping hot. But again, you know, even just the travel in my car and getting the food ready for the review. So, oh, also, we did get a brand new HD camera, camcorder, from Polaroid for $119 on Black Friday, which is a pretty good deal. Seems like a good one, so hopefully we will be doing the reviews in the future on that one. I just don't have a tripod yet. I gotta get that so we can set it up. I mean, I guess I could put it flush against the computer like I have now with my iPhone, but we'll be doing those on that in the future. So, overall, the verdict here is it's pretty good. Could be better. It really doesn't have the feel that there's that much chicken in here. But we know it's there. And to me, it doesn't matter. So, all in all, thumbs up. I'll give it a B+ because it should be a little bit better. But it's not bad. It's just not very chicken-y or anything like that, I guess you could say. Classic Taco Bell dish. The Taco Supreme. The thing I've been getting ever since I first started going to Taco Bell in, what, like 88, 89? That is an A+. It's their best menu item, one of the best fast food items, period. It doesn't get much better than this. Sorry. I don't want to be a pig talking with my mouth full, but... So, we're looking forward to a much better new year. This was not a great year. Sorry, I seem like such a pig eating like this. But, at any rate, hopefully all out there, happy Hanukkah, Merry Christmas, and hopefully a very good New Year. Yeah. So overall, like I said, it's not bad, but it could be better. And the rice and cheese bean burrito here. A lot of rice here. I'll just scarf that down. So. Wow, that tastes different. Not in a bad way, but it's definitely different. So, is that chicken cheese verde salsa burrito worth $2.79, I think was what I paid? Probably not. But like I said, it is tasty. Which is why, it's got character, which is why I gave it a B+, but something's missing, that's why it didn't go into the A category. God, do I love water. Water is the greatest. Water, water everywhere, so let's... But not a drop to drink. Nope, plenty to drink. Or as Homer would say, don't you know that poem? Water, water everywhere, so let's all have a drink. Anyway. So, whoop. Almost was going to stop right there, but it's 1408. And you don't go into 1408, you don't stop on 1408. Was one of my favorite movies, or is one of my favorite movies, 1408. It's just a great movie. Four different endings. None of them all good, but a happier bunch of endings. Let's put it that way. So, anyway, I'd say we're about finished here, so let's take a couple more bites of it. This is good. It's a good vegetarian substitute. And they use vegetarian beans, the pinto beans, at Taco Bell. So that's good. But anyway, so good food. Everybody, Uncle Dave signing off here. Keep on trucking and stay frosty.